humanity to successfully land a spacecraft near the lunar south pole and the fourth country to soft land on the moon. Congratulating the team of scientists at ISRO, PM Modi said, "India's successful moon mission is not India's alone. Our approach, one faith, one family, one future, is resonating across the globe. Moon mission is based on the same human-centric approach. So, this success belongs to all of humanity. Chandrayaan-3 is a testament to India's commitment to space exploration and its pursuit of greater understanding of the moon's mysteries. Chandrayaan-2, which failed to make a soft landing and crashed during touchdown. Chandrayaan-3 is the third Indian lunar exploration mission under this Indian Space Research Organization's Chandrayaan program. It consists of a lander named Vikram and a rover named Pragyan, similar to those of the Chandrayaan-2 mission. The propulsion module carried the lander and the rover configuration to lunar orbit in preparation for a powered descent by the lander. We all know the launch of Chandrayaan-3 took place on the 14 July 2023 at 2:35 p.m. It is launched by LVM-3 from SDSC Shah Sriharikota. The lander and the rover landed near the South Pole region on 23rd August 2023, 6:03 p.m. successfully. ISRO set the following mission objectives for the Chandrayaan-3 mission: getting a lander to land safely and softly on the surface of the moon, observing and demonstrating the rover's driving capabilities on the moon, conducting and observing experiments on the materials available on the lunar surface to better understand the composition of the moon. Finally, Chandrayaan-3's success has not only advanced space exploration and led to new scientific discoveries, but it has also boosted national pride. Chandrayaan has prepared the way for moon exploration, moon's hidden features and future lunar visits. Jai Ho ISRO, Jai Ho Bharat!